endangered species, but I sing no victim song.
Well,
I am a woman. I am an artist, and I know where my voice belongs. I am a woman, I am an artist, I know where my voice belongs. I am an endangered species, but I sing no victim songs. I am a woman, I am an artist, I know where my voice belongs. I am a woman, I exist, I shake my fist but not my hips. My skin is dark, my body is strong, I sing of rebirth.
Came to know you as Hottentot Venus, aboriginal planet, first people celestial muse, captive in a body that looked just like your sister's, or your mama's, your auntie, or his mama that lived across the sweet grassland. You crossed a body of water, and on the other side, you made their mouths water and open a gape, in awe of your shape that had a middle passage all its own, because pieces of you must have died along the voyage, jumped ship before docking on dry land. Only the strongest parts could survive. What crossed your mind the first time they told you to drop your skirt?
E.T. found in a young boy's backyard. A monstrosity of corrupted DNA. Awe and shame in the way that they say, look at that, but her butt's just fat. Ghetto booty, badunkadunk. Man, that sister's just got massive junk in the trunk. And what a shame she became when she was just the first to be a sister in a white girl's world. Lady with the ghetto booty. Her seriousness cannot be reenacted. Her loneliness only created by our figments and fears. But her mere existence strengthens our resistance. And regardless of distance, she will always live here.
Happy thinking I was grown from all the words thrown at me as a result of my popular anomaly. Once, a man hee-hawed as he walked behind me. Until I used my small hands to cover up my donkey. Often called fat, even though I was skinny, had me feeling like I was leading a double life. Sexy on the outside, shy on the inside. Woman with curves that seduce and scream sex to me when really, I was just a little girl whispering, protect me, respect me. That's not me. But this booty has expanded to be more than just a distant relative. I have grown to love her, my sister I got from my Nigerian mother. Now both of us smile when next turn to admire us. And when girls ask if we know any butt exercises. Or when every pair of jeans we try on that fits our waist can't make it past all this.
My booty began
Beat me, his right, they say. And rape isn't rape. You say I like it that way.